Hello, my name is Brian Wolowicz. I'm a senior at North Quincy High School, and I'm a part of the Photography 2 program, and our project was to make an album cover off of an album we like, and we put our own twist on it. So I chose Kiss Me, Kiss Me, Kiss Me by The Cure, and it's pretty iconic with like the red lipstick kiss, so I kind of want to do my own spin on it, because the album's mostly about a couple like going through the highs and lows of a relationship. So I did like, I wrote like a little like love letter, and then I wrote the little kiss on it, just like for like the symbol. And yeah, it was pretty fun. Our teacher gives a lot of freedom and creativity we get to use. It's a really good program. Had a lot of fun doing it too. It was just awesome, an awesome experience.
Hello, my name is Lauren, and I'm a junior here at North Quincy. For my record cover project, I decided to choose Melodrama by Lord. I started out by thinking of what emotions I interpreted with the album, and I kind of chose a color palette based off of that. My teacher lets us have a lot of creative freedom for the class, so I was allowed to just do what I felt was right for this. I like incorporating a lot of motion and abstract kind of ideas into my art, and so that's what I did. I went out and it was freezing cold, so I made my friend go with her dress, and it kind of happened. And yeah, I kind of let just how I feel dictate my like creative energy for this project, and I think it turned out really well.